So who's to blame?
It's basically your fault, because you've told yourself and your mates to not let these through. These are going to put out their bonfire, but you don't know that. You don't know they could be going to the house, shave your pants.
If my mum and dad died in that dirt fire, I wouldn't even talk to no one. I would just live with my nanny, just stay in the house all day long and just look at a photo at my mum and dad being happy and all.
So, are we getting through?